What is clinical depression? How to identify if someone has it? Depression is the most common mental health disorder globally. It is estimated that 10 to 15% of the population has clinical depression. Depression is a silent mental health disorder that can go undiagnosed for years together and sometimes for even decades. So what is clinical depression? Most of us feel depressed from time to time. Failing an exam, arguing with a friend, not being accepted into one's first choice of college or graduate school, and breaking up with a romantic partner are all examples of events that can precipitate a depressed mood in many people. However, clinical depression or major depression includes much more than just being sad or depressed. Clinical depression or major depression is characterized by persistently depressed mood or loss of interest in activities, causing significant impairment in daily life. Depression is casually used to describe feelings ranging from sadness to irritability. However, clinical depression occurs when the symptoms reach an acceptable threshold. It's only once an individual's symptoms impair their daily functioning that clinical depression is diagnosed, which is not the same as feeling down or sad. Apart from persistently depressed mood and impairment in daily life, other indicators of clinical depression could be depressed mood, markedly diminished interest or pleasure in almost all activities, physical agitation, fatigue or loss of energy, feelings of worthlessness or excessive guilt, reduced ability to think, concentrate, or indecisiveness, significant distress or impairment. Depressed people often report confused or slow thoughts and difficulties in retaining information. Other symptoms such as changes in sleep or appetite or feelings of worthlessness can also be present. Let's take the example of Nicole to understand the indicators in a better way. Nicole, a prominent employee in MNC, was in her late 40s, noted for her energy and productivity, was unexpectedly fired by her boss for a younger employee. Following her initial shock and rage, she began to have uncontrollable weeping spells and doubts about her skills and working capacity. Decision-making became an ordeal for her, her senses rapidly faded, and she began to spend more and more time in bed, refusing to deal with anyone. Her alcohol consumption increased to the point where she was scarcely entirely sober. Within weeks, she had suffered financial losses owing to her inability. She felt she was a total failure, even when reminded of her considerable personal and professional achievements. Her self-criticism gradually spread to all aspects of her life and her personal history. Was something wrong with Nicole? Or was she merely experiencing human emotions because of her boss having fired her? The alarmed members of her family essentially forced her to accept an appointment with a clinical psychologist. After diagnosing her, it was concluded that she was suffering from a serious mood disorder. Later, treatment was initiated by the psychologist. Based on the severity of the symptoms and the degree of impairment, she was suffering major depressive disorder. Secondarily, she had also developed a serious drinking problem, a condition that frequently co-occurs with major depressive disorder. Depressed people feel low in themselves and gain no pleasure from their usual activities. They are frequently unmotivated to take voluntary action, often spending considerable time in bed or withdrawing quietly from the company of others. They may be markedly slow in their activities or speech. They generally hold negative views about themselves and marked pessimism about the future and the present. They may feel out of control and unable to change their situation. Depression, if goes undiagnosed, can take away the cheerfulness and happiness from not only our life but the life of those around us. Therefore, it is advisable to consult a professional when needed. For more videos on mental health awareness and learning, visit us at healthyminds.world and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking on the icon below.